So friends, and I will show you spacing between main bar and distribution bars. So these are called, okay, so the main bar should be placed at the bottom, okay, and these are called distribution bars. And here distribution bar dia is just 10 mm, and main bar dia is 12 mm here, right? And you can see spacing between main bars is 6 inch, and also distribution bar is also 6 inch, you can see. So and this is the slab. Now these are just to show you here. Now they are placing electrical pipes in this slab, you can see it. Okay, so this is, okay friends, so this is top beam, it's also called special beam. Here you can see, so if you come here, so we have at the bottom of this beam three bars, 1, 2, and 3, which dia is 24 mm, right? And these are the top bars, which dia is just 12 mm, 1, 2, 3, okay. And also total number of bars in this beam is total just 8 numbers. 3 are at the top of the beam, and 3 at the bottom of the beam, and 2 one side and other side, okay. And one side, other side dia of the bar are just same like the top bars. Okay friends, so this is called lateral ties for the column. So remember that these are called hooks, okay, and the hooks should be get with the formula of 9D or 10D. D is a dia of this lateral ties, and 9 is a constant value, okay. 9D, when we multiply 9D, D is a dia of this, so it will give us this length, okay. So you can see this, these are called lateral ties. So we have here a lot of for this project, right? Friend, this is called binding wire, by which we bind the steel with each other, okay, and overlapping. Also we can use it, okay, for the lateral ties, and also for binding of the steel we can use this. Every student know, but just to remember you these things, okay. So you can see this is also the other column, you can see total project. Hello friends, in this column we have total number of steel bar, 8 numbers of steel bars we have. On each corner we have the dia of the steel just 24 mm, okay. So you can see here 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, its dia is just 12 mm, and on each corner we have the dia of the steel bar just 24 mm. And remember, this is the lateral ties, which spacing is just 6 inch, okay, and dia of the lateral ties is here just 8 millimeter, okay. You can see here, okay,